Hello, I'm John Lewis, mayor of Gilbert, Arizona. I was invited to the 2010 summit by our local pastor, and I looked at the commitment, 2 days. That seemed like a lot of time, and yet I am one that really understands the importance of leadership, and so I went. And I had been there within a few minutes, and I realized this is something good. This is something powerful for me personally, because I have the philosophy that before you can lead others, you need to lead yourself. And so this was a chance for me to just take a step back and to be fed. Now, all sorts of ideas for the community came, and so it was very worthwhile, and I was able to implement them. But by the end of the summit, and I also had an opportunity to join our local mayor of a neighboring city and sit on the front row for the 2011 summit, but by the end of that particular summit, someone said, "What did you think?" And my immediate response was, I felt like I was at Leadership Disneyland, with inspirational rides, with spiritual food for the soul, and that I had been attending with a group of smiling participants who made me feel like I was at the happiest place on earth. By attending, I was edified, and I realized that I will be a better mayor, because when you even take that theme that was presented, lead where you are, that's the strength of a community, where you get individuals that are faith group leaders, business leaders, nonprofit leaders, education leaders, and we come together and we lead where we are, right on our own street. This year it's going to be held in our area in Gilbert, Arizona. You're welcome to come, or wherever in the country or world that you may have a chance, I encourage attendance.